Hello everyone, I am Adil Asis Sharma. Now move on to the second next question that has been asked in the examination. And the question is, if the value of k is in the product of sine of 8 pi by 18, sine of 5 pi by 18 and sine of 7 pi by 18, then find the numerical value of k. अब ये आपको दे रखा है साइन के प्रोडक्ट में सीरीज, आपको k की न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू निकालनी है. ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी व्हाट हैपेंस. सिंस k इज इक्वल्स टू, गिवन दैट k इज इक्वल्स टू व्हाट, साइन ऑफ पाई बाय 18, साइन ऑफ 5 पाई बाय 18 एंड साइन ऑफ 7 पाई बाय 18. ओके, एंड नाउ इट विल बी, इफ इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू सीरीज cos form, that it will be cos of pi by 2 minus pi by 18 and it will be cos of pi by 2 minus 5 pi by 18 and it will be again in cos of pi by 2 minus 7 pi by 18. Okay, ab yahan pe kya karna, because this identity was used, because here we have used the cos of pi by 2 minus theta. Cos of pi by 2 minus theta is equals to what? Sin theta. Now, if you will simplify, it will be cos of pi by 9. It will be cos of 2 pi by 9. It will be cos of 4 pi by 9. Now, it is the series in the product form of the angle. Now, if you will apply the series formula, then you will get, it will be 1 upon 2 to the power 3 sine of pi by 9 and it will be sine of 8 pi by 9. Now this term will be sine of pi minus pi by 9 upon 8 of sine of pi by 9. Okay, now again here identity is used, that is sine of pi minus theta. Sine of pi minus theta is sine theta in positive value. Okay, now what will be the value of this? It will be sine of pi by 9 upon of 8 of sine of pi by 9. This sine of pi by 9 will be cancelled out and final answer will be 1 by 8 is your final answer. Okay, this was quite simple also. You have to simply take the three numbers in the series of sine and numerical value will be k. So we get k is equals to what, 1 by 8 is your answer. Okay, thank you very much.